be selected in competition, and this was beyond my imagination, so thank you. And because I'm a huge fan of Miguel Gomes, I follow what he does and also invite my actors here on stage, because without them, I don't think this film would have been possible. It's three women who have given me so much and been really contributed to the film like a family and made it their own. So thank you, ladies. Thank you very much to the Cannes Film Festival for having our film here. Please don't wait 30 years to have another Indian film. And thank you very much to my producers, Thomas, Julian, Riku and Zico, who supported this weird idea. Thank you. We like to say it's SQD. And to my entire crew, who a lot of them are here today. They're all there. I'm there. So thank you. And the ones who couldn't make it here and are hopefully watching from home, thank you. It really takes a village to make a film. So it couldn't have been possible without them. And thank you to all our partners who've come on board the film and are going to see its journey from now on, which I think is so important for a film like this. Thank you. This film is about the friendship between three very different women. And oftentimes, women are pitted against each other. And this is the world, this is the way our society is designed, and that's really unfortunate. But for me, friendship is a very important relationship because it can lead to greater solidarity and inclusivity and empathy towards each other. So, which is why these are the values that I feel that we should all be striving for. Thank you. And before I say goodbye, the huge amount of people who work behind the scenes at this festival, the workers here, they've done an incredible job, and I'm really, it's because of them that the festival works so smoothly, and I'm really thankful to them, and I stand in solidarity with their movement. Thank you.